Time now for another check at what's happening at the 104th Pennsylvania Farm Show, where every year you can find something new.
WGAL News 8's Matt Barcaro is covering the show for us once again and is live with something you may have never seen before, Matt.
Yeah, Janelle, there's a reason for that. This tea hit some store shelves in the Susquehanna Valley just this past summer. And so if you're looking for something to drink while you have a handful of potato donuts there, you might want to consider this. It's the only retail iced tea that we know of that uses hemp. Sometimes a new offering is too enticing to pass up. And that's been happening in the Farm Show food court.
There's a lot of buzz and a lot of hype.
By the bottleful.
It has been one of our biggest sellers, honestly. Every day, people are so surprised about how much we're actually selling of it.
In fact, the Penn Ag stand has been having a hard time keeping its cooler of hemp tea fully stocked.
We had a lady buy like 15 bottles of it yesterday alone.
Hemp tea is so new, only Crider Farms from Manheim, Lancaster County makes it. The bottled tea is flavored with hemp seed oil.
It gives it a nice twist compared to the other teas on the market.
But the drink is not a drug. It does not contain CBD or THC, the chemicals found in marijuana. What it does offer is an interesting take on tea.
Two of the original, yeah.
That's the perfect Farm Show fit.
Yeah.
And the hemp tea at the Farm Show, it comes in three flavors. This one is peach, lemon, dandelion. The original, you can taste a slight earthy tone from the hemp oil that's used. And you might want to check your local grocery store, because since this is made in Lancaster County, some grocery stores in the Susquehanna Valley are supplying this to customers as we speak. So if you can't find it there, you definitely can find it at the Farm Show. Back to you guys.
All right, indeed. Something new to try at the Farm
Nice.
Show. All right, thanks, Matt.